cost me by his death. And for my part, I know no personal cause to spurn at him, but for the general, he would be crowned. Let me have men about me that are fat, sleek-headed men.
Make me acquainted with your cause of grief.
And Caesar's spirit, ranging for revenge. And let slip the dogs of war.
He reads much.